trainer is going to be a bit more accurate than an on-bike power meter.
A lot of people think their FTP is 400. And it's a sad day when you find out that it's not.
Unless you find out it's 500.
Yeah.